Hello guys, welcome to the channel, Medi V. If you're into the channel, hit that subscribe button. So, usually mostly I do cars and trucking and stuff and power sports, but I used to do fish tanks. And since I used to do fish tanks, this will be in my channel because I'm going to be exploring fish. And I'm going to show you here in a second. So guys, I'm on Waikiki Beach, if that's you say it properly, Honolulu. And a lot of these places charge like $100 per person to snorkel or more, depending where you go to snorkel. But believe it or not, along this whole rock right here, I mean this wall all the way down, and there's even an inlet between those two places, is reef fish. I snorkeled yesterday, didn't buy a special case for the phone so I could take it underwater and record, but I saw raccoon butterfly fish, box fish, puffer fish. I spotted two moray eels. They're really beautiful, gotta be careful with those. A Moorish idol, out of all things. And I've spotted, let's see here. Oh, I've spotted a lot of surgeon fish, some wrasses, couple tanks, like they're like the convict tanks, and a lot of sea urchins. So when I'm snorkeling, I cannot step in the rocks because there's a lot of these sea urchins that are like the pencil sea urchins. All right, guys, so time to go on with the dive.
Thank you. podcast not canceled. Hey guys, I'm Eddie B. 2046. Turn life. Okay, this particular package. Drive an attempt on the 6 Series.